Hi there. I just came for a little bit walking. I'm not far from the beach. This is a natural park. It's protected. Reserve. The weather is changing. Going to rain at this moment. I just do a small round here to show you how it is here. We are not far from the sea. The sea is about 50 meters from here. I am in one place called Torrelles Plage, near the small river here behind me. At this moment, very, very dark, and I think it's gonna fall rain. You can hear exploring a little bit this place. This is a beautiful place for a walk. Nice walk here on south of France. Each day or each weekend I explore a little bit more for 3.5 years ago to stay just 2-3 months, but I find a job easily, and I get in love with this place. It's a very easy place to get lost. We'll find a way. Now it's starting a storm here. The weather is changing, as you can see. Maybe I can catch some fish for dinner, I hope. And the weather is cloudy, as you can see. But the water is warm. The water looks clear. I'm going to try my luck. As you can see, the ocean is very calm here. Usually, I just catch a fish, a ref for dinner. But the waters, they are not clear. I can see 1 meter in front of me. I can't. I don't see much fish in this area. I don't have many fish. I have done before in this place, another place there, but in this area we don't find a lot of fish. But I have my dinner.
can't feel these thoughts of mine, drifting faster and further. And oh, I dreamt that I flew back in time. Now all I wanna know is, will the stars keep glowing when we disappear? Tell me.